Coleman will want to trade for some cards that he got.
Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We've got another case of 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. Brand new release here on the 21st of December 2016. 8-box bigger team. Number 3 from JaspysHobbyland.com. 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. There's everyone. Karen with the last spot mojo. Kansas City Royals. I don't know a lot of Karens. I feel like I want to say I don't know a lot of Karens. But every time I see the name Karen, it always reminds me of Karen in the movie Goodfellas, one of my favorite movies. And there was a scene towards the end of Goodfellas where Ray Liotta's like, "That's all the money we had, Karen." Good scene, if you like those kind of movies. Goodfellas, pretty good stuff. Scorsese's coming out with another picture, I think. Some point soon. All right, but this is a baseball break, so to the baseball. That's what happens. I go on tangents. All right. Oh, you know what? I closed. I closed a window that I wanted to have open next to me. The 2016 MLB draft class. I wanted to have open. And I'll drop the link for you guys too, because I think since it's Bowman, I think there's more. Prospects in here. It's more prospect heavy, obviously. I think it's this right here. Okay, perfect. Let me drop the link for you guys in the chat, in the live stream chat on YouTube right here, and in the Breakers.tv stream right here, so you can kind of follow along with the big hits. Obviously, Mickey Moniak is the number one overall. That's what Vikings 555 is looking for. He got the Phillies. Here, I'll quickly go to the other screen just to have it on the recording. So there's your top 1 through 15 all the way on the bottom. And all the way down there, we've got Lux as your 20th pick overall. We can get all the baseball teams right there. I think most of the hits are the top prospects, so it's pretty nice. Some pretty good stuff. A lot of parallels in here. 4 autos per box. It's a good set. We did a lot of these last year, and we blew through these today. This is our last case for tonight. We don't have any more to post tonight, but I have a feeling I won't be surprised if we order some more of these guys. Which actually probably makes sense because we didn't do Bowman draft. So for a lot of folks that shop with us, they're probably thinking, hey, guess I'll have to do that Bowman's best. I like it though. Now after this break, which should only take about half an hour, we have plenty of time after that to fill up another break and to make another break happen. We haven't done football in a while, and we just posted some new football on our website earlier this afternoon. Impeccable Football is on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com. And Playbook Football, this year's Playbook Football, is available on jaspyshobbyland.com. Both of those are close to filling and are pick your teams. And then, I don't know, was there one other thing? Oh, Absolute Basketball. We have another new release today. So Bowman's Best is one of the new releases today. And Panini Absolute Basketball is a release today. And that is a random division break out of the entire 10-box case. Eight boxes? 10 boxes? It's the full case. We only have 2 random divisions left. So we're only 2 random divisions away from a break. So if you're a Hoops fan, basketball season is in full swing. Get it going. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Mini box number 1. Again, we're looking for 4 autographs per box. Now these, I'll be passing by these because they're just inserts. They're not numbered though, so we're only going to dwell on numbered cards. Our first auto is coming up, but I just want to show everybody this mirror image card. We will be randomizing these left and right. So left or right side will get all these mirror image cards. So if you're on the right, if it randomizes to the right side and you have the Braves, you'll be getting this mirror image card. Now there's a one per case atomic refractor version of that. We'll randomize that separately. You'll see when we get there. Our first autograph is, hey, it's my boy Gavin Lux for the Dodgers. Going out to TJ and the Dodgers. Getting that Gavin Lux on card autograph. There you go. He was the 20th overall pick for the Los Angeles Dodgers. Play shortstop. There's a kid named Corey Seager blocking his path. But I figure they can find a place for him if Gavin Lux is what he's supposed to be. There's Lucas Giolito, got traded in that Adam Eaton deal. He's on the White Sox now. We'll see how he does. He'll have to showcase his talents there in Chicago. But that'll go to the Nationals. There's Yoan Moncada, who also went to the White Sox, I believe, in that Chris Sale deal. All right, the next autograph is Mike Clevinger for the Tribe. Who's got the Indians? Daniel Pelletier has the Tribe. Nice. Not numbered, but a good-looking one, and on card as well. We're going to save the autos right here just so we can keep track of them. Go. And the next mini box, which will have a couple more autographs. Again, I wish these were numbered, but they're not. Looking for that Moniak. Nola. And there's Ton. T-O-N. Tyler O'Neill. Ton. Autograph. Does he hit a ton? Perhaps. There you go. And I think that should be it. No, one more, right? Four. And Jorge Mateo is your other autograph. Nice. Another nice on-card auto. New York Yankees, the Bronx Bombers with that one. That would be Ed Ahrens with the Yankees. And I haven't seen any numbered cards yet, so this box didn't have any. But everything ships. So that was our first box. Nice start. There are vet autos in this set too. So we should be able to look for some cool veteran autographs. That's right, TJ. Oh, yeah, you're still awake. You're still with me. Yeah, see, now you don't have to stress the entire break. You got Gavin Lux. Everything else is a cherry on top. Big Boys 007 wants to move that Eminence basketball. That's only 44 spots, Dave. It's not that far away. It's a lot cheaper than Transcendent, too. So conceivably, it should be easier to do, right? Especially with that last Jaspy's Holiday Season Extravaganza spot. I like the design of this year's Bowman's Best, you guys and gals. We've got the big logos in the background look pretty cool. I'm a fan of it. Design is really good. Somehow they manage. It's at first blush it looks like there's a lot of stuff going on there, but They kind of make it work, so I think they really put a lot of attention into the overall design of the card. All right, next one, mini box number one out of the second master box, Zandy Pettit, Trey Turner. See, I thought these were numbered, but I guess they're not. And Cal Quantrill. For the Padres is our autograph. Nice on-card auto for the Friars. That'll be Daniel Pelletier. There you go, auto number one. Giancarlo Stanton, these atomics are not numbered, but they look nice. And the next auto is Tim Anderson for the White Sox. TJ with the White Sox. So TJ, his 2 of 3 teams hitting. 2 of 3, right, TJ? Yeah, you got the A's, Dodgers, and White Sox. Nice. Next mini box. Omar Vizquel. There's numbering right there. It's pretty obvious, I guess. I'm not missing any. Out of 250, there's Tyler Naquin, a revelation for the Indians. That goes to Daniel Pelletier. And Elias Diaz is your autograph. Nice one for the Pirates. That'll go to Devin. There you go. Big Boys 007 saying, Topps filled 2 redemptions today. You received them, and they sent you 2 extra autos for the long wait. Sweet. Thank you to Topps. See, they're not so bad, right? Mirror image, Jose Berrios. I think Vikings 555 saying Jose Berrios should be able to help that Twins staff. There's Buster Posey. And speaking of the Twins, Alex Kilroff, who I believe is a top 20 draft pick. Yeah, for the Twins. Number 15 overall. For the Twinkies. That'll go to Karen Steele. There you go, Karen. From Plum Senior High School. Evan Barefoot asking, how do you get them cards? You buy them with hard-earned American dollars through our group case breaks on JaspysHobbyland.com. Here, let me drop a video for you, Evan. Where's my video here? I have the video. Oh, there it is. So if you go to our YouTube stream, there's a video called What's a Group Break? Watch that. Here's the link right here. Now watch that video, and then that's how you get them cards. All right, so here are the 4 autographs from this. Twins, Pirates, White Sox, and Padres. No problem, Evan. Yeah, if you're new and you're watching, you're just kind of watching in the background, feel free to say hello. And also, watch that link that I just dropped into the YouTube stream. It says new to breaks. What's a group break video? That's what it says. Watch that. And that'll kind of give you a kind of rough overview on what we are doing here. And our website is JaspysHobbyland.com. That's where you can purchase if you're interested. But that video should be a good start for people who are not quite sure what they're watching right now. That's mini box 1. And mini box 2. Dave, Big Boys 007, still just said a few moments ago, now if only they would fill the redemption for that Chris Bryant shadow box. Well, Dave, Big Boys 007, I guess you would just have to go to the top 65th anniversary party in Las Vegas in mid-January, you know, and we'll just have to go out there and find Chris Bryant ourselves. Have him sign something for us. All right, first mini box. Ooh, orange auto for the Twins. Another Alex Kilroff. I guess Kirillov. More like Kirillov, right? 36 out of 50. Orange. Nice orange going to the Twins. Karen Steele starting your Alex Kirillov personal collection. You kind of have to now. Maybe chase the rainbow on that. That was our first autograph. Okay, yeah. So this was the one per case atomic refractor mirror image that we were talking about. So that's the one we'll randomize separately from those other ones. Next autograph, Blue Jays, Anthony Alford. Nice one for the Bluebirds. Going to Vic with the Blue Jays. There's Mike Trout. 33 out of 35. Who went fishing? Got a small trout here. Arthur with that one. That might be one you have to throw back. Maybe look for the auto on that, right? Next autograph is Jorge Mateo for the Bronx Bombers. Ed Ahrens with the Bronx Bombers gets the Jorge Mateo auto. There's still plenty of boxes, Vikings 555. Wolf has the he has the Phillies. He's getting a little nervous. Well, there's plenty of autos to go. I can't math right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times 4, 20. Plus one more here. 21 autos to go. There's Chris Sale. 220 out of 250 for the White Sox. That'll go to TJ. And we've got A's. This is what TJ was looking for. AJ Puck for the Oakland A's. So TJ, all of your teams have hit now. And there's the rest right there.
What are the rest of them, Pico?
All right, man. All right, so there's that Chris Sale. And here are your autos right here. We got AJ Puck, Jorge Mateo, et cetera, et cetera. Now, Vikings 555 thinking he should have gotten his twins. That's what Wolf is thinking. Okay, all it takes is one, man. We'll see if we can find that number one Philly for you. AJ Puck for the Oakland A's. That's a almost top five pick. He was selected sixth overall, and from Florida. So he's a Gator, I believe. So he was one of the non-high school kids. A lot of high schoolers in this 2016 draft, but he's one of the non-high schoolers. Is that right, Vic? 8 out of 10 in 3 cases so far? Well, you know how to pick them, Vic. You've got the hot eye, the hot hand when you're picking teams. Yeah, Evan, our website is jaspyshobbyland.com. Why, how do you mean, Wolf? Why did they switch up the MLB draft this year? Did they switch it up? I think they did, right? Wasn't there like a, there was like a change? TJ might know this. He's in the industry. I remember that there was some change with maybe Rule 5 stuff may have changed. So I honestly forget, but I know there was some sort of change. There's a Garrett Davila. There it is. Nice autograph there. And that goes to the Royals. And that's Last Spot Mojo for Karen. Nice.
Hey,
Last Spot Mojo. Is it really?
It is pouring. There's like 30 snails all over the side.
Watch out.
To live.
Alex Bregman to 99 for the Astros, going out to Alex Donnelly. And nice, first impressions auto, Matt Manning. Nice, that's on card as well. Who has the Tigres? That'd be Jake. There you go, Jake. The ninth overall draft pick right here. 42 out of 50. It's all good, Super Dude. All right, the other side, which will have two more autographs. And first one is another Tim Anderson. Looks like TJ starting as Tim Anderson PC. Yeah, well, Jason, do you remember that they switched up the MLB draft rules this year? Do you remember why they did that?
I don't.
I forget. Yeah, maybe it may have been.
What did they do?
I don't quite remember.
Oh, someone's asking?
No. Yeah.
I don't know. They had like how many drafts?
Well, that's the thing. I think there was a lot too many drafts. So there was like the international draft, the amateur draft, the main draft, the other draft. And I think they wanted to 130 out of 250 for Dansby Swanson on that. Braves. His autos are in here too, Corey. Maybe we'll find one of those. There's that Bregman. And the redemption behind Luis Severino. Now, we've pulled a number of redemptions. They have all been Tukey Toussaint. It's all they're all Tukey Toussaint. The Royals auto, I don't think, is numbered. Eric, I'll double check, though. Well, there you go, Corey K.
So those videos are uploaded, Steven, if you're watching at the moment. Those videos are uploaded. Now you should upload your next.
That'll go to the Braves. They've all been Tukey. Maybe Tukey Toussaint is the only one who didn't finish his homework, i.e., send in all those cards. Now, the Matt Manning is numbered out of 50 for the Tigers. That was Jake once again. And no. See, yeah, the color in the background kind of throws me off. But the numbers are pretty clear if they were there. So, unfortunately, that is not numbered. But Last Spot Mojo, 80% of the time, hits 100% of the time. And Karen, the benefactor in that one. All right, halfway there, folks. And I've got to think about that. Someone who's watching the replay on YouTube is probably just like, come on, guys, that was easy. Everyone knows why they changed up the MLB draft. I don't remember. We'll have to look that up at some point after this break. All right, first mini box. All Around Squad is asking, are we doing football next? Well, if it sells out, if someone buys some football teams, yes, it will do. We will do football next. It all depends on what people want to buy. What do you want to buy, All Around Squad? On JaspysHobbyland.com. We got Impeccable Football and Playbook Football available for football fans. And we got a couple divisions left in basketball, in Absolute Basketball, if people want to do some hoops. Alright, let's open the next mini box right here. Yeah, and I know there were some changes. Oh, I see. Because Wolf is saying that there was the Twins were going to have the top pick, but now it's the Rays for some reason. There may be like international stuff in with it too, because you can only use so much money for international draft picks and all that stuff.
So what are we going to do, guys?
Will Benson is our autograph for the Tribe. Indians going out to Daniel Pelletier. Yeah, we'll have to look that up afterwards. See what the draft changes are. There's our first autograph right there. I think some of these are autographed too. Some of these could be paralleled. But I think they'll be pretty obvious. It'll be a different color, I'm sure. Atomic Mookie Betts. There's out of 250, Aaron Nola. That's 006 out of 250 for the Phillies. It's for Vikings, 555. And we've got for the Reds, Robert Stevenson. For the Red Legs, William Spencer with that one. It all depends on the team, Evans. You just got to check the website, buddy. JaspysHobbyland.com. There'll be a drop-down menu to let you know how much each team costs. All right, two more autographs. First one is Corey Ray for the Brewers. On-card auto for the Brew Crew. That goes to Mike Kuntz. And should be looking for one more autograph, and that will be Anderson Espinoza is your auto for the Padres. That'll be Daniel Pelletier. And out of 50, there's Kyle Lewis. Behind that was Luis Severino. 28 out of 50. The question was the release date for tribute baseball. No, I don't know. Usually in the summer, it's still kind of early. Tribute baseball only came out a handful of months ago, right? So maybe a year-ish after that. I think if you look at our videos, you'll see some tribute breaks of 2016. And then kind of figure a year after that or so. All right, a few more boxes to go. Some nice stuff popping out of here. Got the AJ Puck and the Gavin Lux. Still looking for some of the top picks here. AJ Puck was definitely one of them. We did get a Cal Quantrill. We got the Matt Manning. So I guess we're looking for who else is in here that we can get. Moniak obviously is the number one pick. I know he has autos in here. The number two pick I don't think is in here. Nick Senzel I don't think is in this set. Ian Anderson is. We saw one of his. Riley Pint. Oh, Corey Ray, right, was a top five pick. So the Brewers guy that we pulled, the Corey Ray autograph was top five. So we have been getting some nice autos. Next auto is Nolan Arenado. Nice. See? So we got some vet autos in here too. Nice one for the Rocks. Colorado Rockies, that would be Jake. Nice one, Jake. Oh, nice vet autograph. Michael Conforto, Atomic Refractor, Kershaw. And the next auto is, there's Ian Anderson. We were just talking about him. He's the number three overall pick. In 2016, nice one for the Braves. Corey Kay, Ian Anderson. Out of Shenandoah High School. Nice one. Not numbered, but a nice pull for the number three overall pick in 2016. All right, next mini box. Two more autos to go. And it's going to be, well, there's Andrew McCutchen. Out of 250 for the Pirates, that'll be for Devin. And the autograph should be back here, right? Yeah. Yes. Wow. 10 out of 25, Atomic Refractor, Francisco Lindor. Wow. Indians, Daniel Pelletier. Nice hit. Right on the card. He's got a great autograph, too. Look at that. That is nice. Nice Francisco Lindor, 10 out of 25. Nice one, Daniel. Sleeve up this McCutcheon as well. I think we are owed one more, right? Yeah, at least. There it comes. And that's going to be a Blue Jay. Wow, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. We haven't seen him yet. Oops, sorry. Nice one for the Blue Jays. Vic with that one. There you go, Vic. Vic's Bowman's best streak. He's been hitting pretty well. I think he's batting like 800. Another atomic insert right here. Anderson Espinosa. Not numbered, but pretty cool nonetheless. I think that is also one per case. So this was a great box. Look at that. Guerrero's kid. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. And out of 25, Francisco Lindor. Ian Anderson, a top three pick. And nice Nolan Arenado. Nice vet auto. Eric Bindis says, Daniel, can I trade you for that Lindor autograph? He might be in the – Eric, are you in the Facebook group? He might be in our Facebook group. You might be able to find him in there. The new Hobbyland Hangout. All right, 8 autos to go, 4 in this master box, 4 in the next master box, and then that's it, we are done. And then a couple quick randomizers. Although I realized they're both the same team. So that'll both go to Corey K. Corey was like, hey, I knew that. So there you go. Saves me the trouble for that extra randomizer. Last couple boxes have been really strong. Let's see if we can finish strong. A lot of great autos in here. All right, first mini box. So you can see the auto right here. Let me try to hide that a little bit. All right, it was a green auto, which is nice. And it's a Pirate, 31 out of 99, Will Craig. For the Bucks, Devin, nice. Bowman saying this is not his best. That's our Bowman, the Bowman in Jaspy's Hobbyland. He says this is not his best. You sure? It's pretty good. It's Will Benson again, Atomic. The next autograph is for Arthur and the Diamondbacks. Nice one, Arthur. Anthony Banda for the Diamondbacks. All right. Two more autos to go. That first one was right here. Well, that's out of 99, by the way. That's Luis Severino for the Bronx Bombers. And Diaz. Eledmys Diaz. Cardinals. Vic with that one. There it is. Next one is Garrett Davila. Another royal for Karen. And the last box coming up, folks. Someone says he signs all of his cards with a smiley face. This is definitely not his best. All right, last box. Last four autographs, everybody. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Yeah, Vic is batting. You are batting 900, right? Last pack of the last mini box of the last master box of Pick Your Team number 3, 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. Not our Bowman, the card manufacturer Bowman's. They feel as if this is their best. And it's pretty good looking so far. I think they did a good job. We got Justin Dunn as our autograph right here for the Metropolitans. That'll be Armando with the Mets. And let's see, we got some, there's Diaz again. That's the Atomic. And we've got a Baseball America insert. Nice. That's out of 150, Rafael Devers. I guess his projected debut September of 2018. Is that true? I thought he was on track for a little bit earlier, but I guess that makes sense. Red Sox going at Jared Perkins. Nice, we'll set that aside. Next auto is a Pirate, another Will Craig for Devin and the Pirates. It's not numbered. And the last mini box. Good luck, everybody. And the auto is going to be Braxton Garrett. Nice Braxton Garrett autograph for the Marlins. Haven't seen him since the first case. That is the number 7 overall pick. Nice. Miami Marlins for Vic. How does he do this? Some sort of sorcery, Vic. Some sort of sorcery happening. All right. One more autograph to go. All right. One more auto to go. Here it is. It's going to be another Gavin Lux for TJ and the Dodgers. Nice. I think we started with the Gavin Lux. We ended with the Gavin Lux. And hey, to boot, how about some Mariners, Vic? Out of 250. 125 out of 250. That's a Kyle Lewis. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That is your break. Four autos. Gavin Lux, Braxton Garrett, Will Craig, and Justin Dunn were your autos out of the last one. We have to do a quick randomizer for the mirror image cards. We're just going to randomize left or right. So all the teams on whatever side that gets randomized will be the one. So let's go to, let's find a random.org page. There it is. So let's Star Wars wipe to that page, screen wipe. it's gonna be left or right. Roll the dice. 1 out of 5, 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 6th and final time, right side. I think of the 3 breaks that we did, they've all been to the right side. So that's the right side, I guess. Come back for the jokes, folks. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. Stay for the breaks. We'll see you later. Bye.